Now,
good morning, friends. Today, our poster presentation is about music festival. Everyone knows music, right? Music gives us relaxation. Music brings some from our brings out from our problems, and music does everything. And it makes us to sleep, and it makes us to feel happy and joyous. And it makes us to cry sometimes also. And there are some festivals which are connecting on the music. These are called music festivals. These music festivals are done all around the world, and there are 12 best music festivals are celebrated in India. And the best music festival celebrated in India is NH7 Weekender. It is done in Kolkata, Delhi, and Mumbai Highway. It is called Bagadi NH7 Weekender. And music festivals are very essential for it makes us to share the music knowledge from one another, and it exchanges the experience of the other people. And our friend Nitya will explain you the some of the types of music festivals.
Some of the music festivals are folk, rock, and classical. When coming to folk, we are having Celtic Music Festival, Bluegrass Music Festival, and Jazz Festival. Here we can have a picture of Jazz Festival, which was conducted in 2015. When coming to Rock Festival, we are having Punk Rock Festival, Heavy Metal Festival, and Jam Band Festival. Classical Music Festival, Christian Music Festival, and some other. The main aim of this music festival is to provide a friendly and supportive platform for all the musicians. And she will say something about classic music.
Classic Music Festival. In Goa, there is Sanman Music Festival. It is very enjoyable festival, and it is world's largest electronic music festival. And in UK and London, the music festivals are celebrated very grandly, and they are the best music festivals in the world. And my favorite is, I have told you already, NH7 Weekend. And this music festivals, the persons who are performing the music festival are awarded with trophies and certificates. They are useful for their future music career. And they'll get the feedback from the mostly professional musicians. They'll get the feedback in verbal and written way. The trophies and certificates which they are in their music festival, they are very useful for them. Thank you.
Finally, I conclude that when we are happy, we enjoy the music, and when we are sad, we understand the lyrics. So, love music and live music.